we are dealing with the third, that is called as the millets. Millets is very, very important in terms of as I have already told you, it fulfills the requires of both the food as well as the fodder. Sorry, it is required both for the food as well as the fodder. The millets are basically in India it is a coarse grains, actually you can say jowar, bajra, ragi and maize. If we are talking about this, it is having a very low value crop. It means it is considered as a major in terms of only the primitive sort of farming, but it is not as a commercial or it is not act as a intensive. But low valued crops, and it is having a very highly nutritive values here. As I have already told you, roughage hai isme, calcium hai, later on hum iske bare mein padhenge. The water intake by these crops are very less. So, ye un areas mein zyada hote hain jahan pe we are having less number of rainfall occurred. Precipitation less hota hai. It is considered as one of the kharif crops. Matlab all these are considered as a kharif crops. Temperature required here is 18 degree, in between 32 degree of centigrade. Rainfall is 50 centimeters less. And whatever the soil is required, the soil is very much well-drained soil. It means that although the water is less required, but yes, it needs a well-irrigated soil. That the soil is properly well-drained or the well-irrigated. Right, children? So, in this, we talk on the first one. And the first one is called as the, we have a features of jowar. The next important, the third one that we have already learned, the characteristics of rice, kharif crop. Second, rabi crop, that is the wheat. And the third one is the millets. And in millets, we are having the very important major one is jowar. Third, most important in terms of area and in terms of its production. It means it is the third largest in terms of the required crops by Indians. Region, the Maharashtra, you can say it is the largest producer of the jowar. As I have already told you about that, it needs a very less rainfall. So the rainfall is in between 30 centimeter to 60 centimeter. It is used as a fodder in various part of India. It is used in various part of India as a fodder, means for the food for the animals. And it is also considered, the Maharashtra is the largest, but Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh is considered as an important producing state of India. The second one is called as bajra. Bajra. Right, children? This is very important millets. It is called as pearl millets. Iske bade jo dane hote hain bahut hi motiyon jaise hote hain. These are called as pearl millets. It is acted both as a food as well as the fodder for the food for the poor people as well as fodder for the animals. Again, the temperature required is in between the 25 degree to 30 degree centigrade. And rainfall is 40 to 50 centimeter. The conditions, jo area hai, climatic conditions required there is, it is a dry and warm area. Yehi karan hai ki Rajasthan is, kyunki Rajasthan ka jo temperature hai, ya Rajasthan ka jo condition hai, that is dry and warm climate hota hai. So that is the largest producer because it is suitable for the growth of bajra. UP, other than as UP, Maharashtra, Gujarat and Haryana. So children, this is bajra. Bajre ki roti aap logo ne dekha hoga ki garmiyon mein, sardiyon mein makki ki roti aur phir bajre ki roti, ye sab wo bahut hi highly nutritive values ke saath hoti hai. And the third one is called as a ragi. Bajra, ragi, you can say maize, fine. The wheat is there. All these are makes a multi-grain. You have heard about the multi-grain atta or from the side of the companies. कि आजकल के जो कंडीशन है उस कंडीशन में मल्टीग्रेन जो आटा आता है या मल्टीग्रेन जो फूड होता है, चाहे वो बिस्किट्स हैं, चाहे वो मैगी में है या कोई भी, तो ये जो मल्टीग्रेन मीन्स व्हाट द मतलब मल्टी मीन्स इट कंप्राइजेज ऑफ ज्वार, इट कंप्राइजेज ऑफ बाजरा, इट कंप्राइजेज ऑफ योर रागी, मेज, सो ऑल दीज आर द फूड और द क्रॉप्स दैट आर हैविंग अ हाई न्यूट्रिटिव वैल्यूज. द थर्ड वन इज वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट, दिस वन इज द सेकेंड बाजरा, द थर्ड वन इज टॉकिंग अबाउट द रागी. थर्ड इज कॉल्ड एज रागी. रागी इज हाईली रिच इन आयरन, कैल्शियम, माइक्रोन्यूट्रिएंट सरफेज, देयरफॉर दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ क्रॉप इज हाईली यूटिलाइज्ड बाय द पीपल इन द मॉडर्न टाइम्स. आज के डेट में, आज के प्रेजेंट सिनेरियो में, द पीपल आर यूजिंग दिस क्रॉप एज बिकॉज इट कंटेन्स ऑफ आयरन, कैल्शियम, माइक्रोन्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड सरफेज, वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर डाइट. So the soil that is needed is red, black, sandy, loamy soil. The region it is of Karnataka. Karnataka is the largest producer of your ragi. A part of Karnataka, Tamil Nadu is there. Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, Jharkhand are the important states which produces रागी. सो इट्स क्वेश्चन अकर्ड दैट विच स्टेट प्रोड्यूसेस बाजरा, सो योर आंसर इज वॉट योर आंसर राजस्थान. नेम द स्टेट विच प्रोड्यूस रागी, योर आंसर इज कर्नाटका. नेम द स्टेट विच प्रोड्यूस ज्वार, योर आंसर इज महाराष्ट्र. सो दैट शुड बी लर्न्ड बाय यू एंड आई एम ऑल्सो गिविंग दैट प्रॉपर नोट्स ऑन द इन द फॉर्म ऑफ टेबल. Major crops of India, right children? So the last is about your maize, जिसको हम लोग कहते हैं मक्का और जिसको हम लोग कहते हैं कॉर्न. सो वी आर गिविंग फॉर द फोर्थ वन, वी आर टॉकिंग ऑन द फोर्थ टॉपिक एंड द टॉपिक इज योर वॉट मिलेट्स, मिलेट्स में मेज. सो द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ योर मिलेट इज मेज. Children, the maize is also one of the millets considered as a millet. Coarse grain is, it is used as both food as well as the fodder. It is considered as an important kharif crop. Kafi zyada maize ka production hota hai Bharat mein. Temperature 21 degree centigrade to 27 degree centigrade needed. Rainfall 100 centimeter it required. The soil that are used is old alluvial. You have heard about the old and new alluvial soil in the Khadar and the Bangar. Khadar is considered as the new and Bangar is considered as a old. So old alluvial soil is there. Well drained soil is also required over there. The proper, due to the HYV seeds and the proper irrigation system, the productivity of maize in the past time, in the previous time as well as in the present, it goes or it raises up. So it is very important for the production of the maize. The region it comprises of Karnataka, because Karnataka is the again largest producing state of India in terms of maize, then after followed by the UP and UP, Bihar, they followed Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh. So if question arises that which state is the largest producer of your maize, your answer is Karnataka. After that UP, Bihar, Andhra Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh. So children, this is all about the characteristic features or the features of your entire millets, right? Today we have heard about the paddy, that is your important kharif, that is rice. Then we came across with wheat, then we came across with millets. Millets mein we have gone through with the ragi, jowar, bajra, maize. All these are important important food crop for India. The last topic today what we are dealing is pulses, the production of pulses. So in today's class we have learnt all along with this, the last is your pulses. So let's we talk on the pulses. Children, dal, chawal, roti, the or sabji, these are considered as a basic lunch for Indians, right? Hai na? जब स्कूल से लौट कर आते हैं तो हमें बहुत अच्छा लगता है, थाली में हमें एक कटोरी होती है, उस कटोरी में दालें, तरह तरह की दालें हमने किचन में देखी होंगी. अगर आपने नहीं देखी होंगी तो जस्ट फाइंड इट आउट, माँ से पूछिए, मदर से पूछिए कि किस तरह की, कितने तरहों की दालें होती हैं ममा, और माँ कितने तरीके की दालें कहाँ कहाँ से किस किस रंग की होती हैं. बिकॉज यू हैव हर्ड अबाउट, जनरली हम लोग अरहर की दाल, जिसको तूर दाल भी कहते हैं, अरहर की दाल होती है, चने की दाल होती है, उड़द होता है, मूंग होता है, मसूर होता है. सो इंडिया इज वेरी रिच इन डाइवर्सिटी तो है ही है, बट इट इज ऑल्सो वेरी रिच इन फूड डाइवर्सिटी इज ऑल्सो. सो अगेन द मेजर वन इज योर पल्सेस. पल्सेस हाईली प्रोटीनेशियस, बच्चों को कहा जाता है यू हैव टू गो फॉर द वन कटोरी ऑफ योर पल्सेस, बिकॉज ये प्रोटीन है और प्रोटीन आपका बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक है. नेक्स्ट पल्सेस इफ यू आर टेकिंग अप, इट इज बेसिकली जो दालें हैं दैट आर डिवाइडेड अमंग द टू, खरीफ भी होती हैं, रबी क्रॉप्स भी होती हैं, लाइक अरहर. अरहर इज, इट इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट दाल ऑफ इंडिया. अरहर है, मूंग, उड़द. अगर हम रबी की बात करें तो वाइट ग्राम इज देयर, चने की जो वो दाल होती है वाइट ग्राम है, पी, मसूर, उड़द. ठीक, अगर हम रीजन्स की बात करें तो रीजन्स में मध्य प्रदेश, यूपी, राजस्थान, महाराष्ट्र, कर्नाटक का, दीज आर द एरियाज विच आर वेरी मच रिच इन टर्म्स ऑफ पल्सेस. इंडिया इज द नॉट ओनली द लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर बट इट इज ऑल्सो द लार्जेस्ट कंज्यूमर ऑफ द पल्सेस, राइट चिल्ड्रन. इट प्रोवाइड्स बोथ द प्रोटीन एज वेल एज द रफेज. इट मीन्स दैट इट is very much important in our diet. Grown in the rotation with the cereal crops. ऐसा नहीं कि इसकी अकेले से खेती होती है, ये cereal crops जैसे wheat है या rice है उसके साथ भी इनको क्या किया जाता है, इनको उगाया जाता है. So rotation crop, you have heard about the method of the rotation crop. Less moisture, even they grow in a dry condition also. These crops except these dalen or these pulses except arhar children, these are considered as a leguminous. Leguminous to hai hi hai, leguminous crops except arhar, it retain the fertility of the soil by fixing the nitrogen from, by taking the nitrogen from the air. So it is very much leguminous hai, it is very much important for the diet of the people, and it is all about the pulses, and it is grown in both the cropping pattern, that is your kharif as well as your rabi. Again I have told you about the regions, the MP, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, UP, Maharashtra, Rajasthan, Karnataka, these are the important states which produces a large number of pulses, right children. So in the next class we have gone through with the sugar cane, then some oil seeds are there, then we came across with the other cash crops like your jute, cotton. Theek children, so beverages crop is there. So hum logo ka major crops chalta rahega, lekin aap log apne notes ko complete karte rahiye aur time to time you can show me out, fine. जैसे अभी जो ज्योग्राफी की कॉपी है या सिविक्स की कॉपी है, सिविक्स में मैंने पावर शेयरिंग पढ़ाया है, तो पावर शेयरिंग की कॉपीज आप लोग क्लास वाइज आई विल टेल यू विच कॉपीज आई या विच सेक्शन कैन शो मी द कॉपीज, तो वो आप मेरे को टाइम टू टाइम दिखाते रहिएगा. और सबसे बड़ी बात, वीडियोज काइंडली वॉच द वीडियोज दैट वी पीपल हैव मेड, बिकॉज दैट दिस वीडियो इज फॉर यू पीपल, राइट. सो एक एक पॉइंट को आप देखिए, द पीडीएफ फाइल आई हैव गिवन यू already, I have provided you already and the notes. So kindly children, just compile all the things and just start your reading. Thank you children for the today's class.